fight.
Welcome, viewers, to the last battle of European Tekken 7. And what a fantastic location it is here at the biggest esports event in Spain, GAMERGY.
Use the shoulder.
Some space for himself while sending 1-2 up for 2 blocks. The low, but not enough.
Oh!
But the Rage Drive, the second hit.
Sidestep again for Tetsu. Gets the punish. He's just going to put Joker in Rage.
No,
burst for Tetsu. Down 2, doesn't finish it. No parry again.
And
no
throw break. And that is it.
With that, Tetsu is going to be your European Tekken Cup champion.